I grew up in Colorado, between Boulder and Denver, in a very beautiful part of the country, in a little town called Arvada.
Rocky Flats was the big secret of my childhood.
Right next to Rocky Flats, which was a nuclear weapons facility, and over the course of about 40 years, they produced 70,000 plutonium triggers for nuclear bombs. We were not safe for a number of reasons. There was extensive radioactive contamination and other types of contaminants in the soil, in the water, in the air. They built 70,000 plutonium triggers for nuclear warheads, and we never knew. Even when I worked at Rocky Flats, we were silenced in so many ways, and in subtle ways and not so subtle ways. And I think it's important to look and see what's happening and investigate, and then take the step to write about it and put that story out there. But the rest of the site is slated to open as a public wildlife refuge for hiking and biking. In democracy, we want to be able to trust our government, and we want to feel safe, and we want to feel that we're being told the truth. And that wasn't the case at Rocky Flats.